subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from news.
There were speculations that Karan Johar's magnum opus Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham is set to be remade on TV, and seems like the rumours are true. Yes, Kejo's family drama film is coming back, but this time as a daily soap. Surprising match? Well, as per a report in a leading daily, it all happened due to TV queen Ekta Kapoor, who brought up this idea of recreating the story on TV. According to sources, Ekta had earlier confirmed that she's developing a family show after ages, and that will air on Sony TV. That's not all, even the cast has been finalized. Yes, if reports are to be believed, Rajat, Tokas of Jodha, Akbar fame is being considered to play the role of Rahul, played by Shah Rukh Khan. While Varun Sood, who was last seen on MTV Splitsvilla, is reportedly in talks to play Rohan, Rahul's younger brother, which is Hrithik Roshan's role in the film. Apart from the duo Kuch Rang Pyar Ke Aise Bhi, actress Erica Fernandez is in talks to play either Kajol's talkative Anjali or her younger sister Pooja, popularized by Kareena as Boo. A source close to the show said the part will be finalized after a look test. The makers are also apparently considering Bijoy Anand, best known for playing Kajol's capricious fiancé in Pyar Toh Hona Hi Tha, to play Yashwardhan Raichand. Wow, that's huge! Well, going by the cast, seems like this show is set to create headlines. What do you think? News Desk.